Hello friends, my name is Rohit Shirudkar. I am from Corporate Tutorials. Now, Corporate Tutorials is a website which offers free online courses for CS executive students of December attempt 2019. Now, we are in association with Unique Academy and they have bought a free demo courses for the students who are going to appear for CS executive in December attempt 2019. Now, how do you enroll and what would be the procedure? This video is for that purpose. So without wasting any time, let's go and start your registration. Go to Google account. For that, you have to go to Google on your web browser and type CorpTut, C-O-R-P-T-U-T. Now, the first link you will see over on the Google is of corporatetutorials.com. So just click on that corptut.com. Now here the homepage of the website will get loaded where you can see like learn CA, CS, CMA and other professional courses online. So the basically what CorpTut does is we have an online platform where we teach people online. So there will be a big button called as get free demo. Just click on that. Now here you can see like only logged in users can have free demo access. Now okay, for that you have to register yourself with the platform. Because there are already users who have registered with us, they have their user ID and password, they can directly come to this page and enroll themselves. But this video is for those people who haven't enrolled with the corptut.com. Now how to enroll that? On the top right corner, you can see as a button called as register. Just click on that. As soon as you click it, it will ask you for the three things, your username, email and phone number. So just enter your username. Username can be anything like your first name dot last name. Mine is Rohit Shirudkar. So I'll type Rohit dot and 01. It's completely optional. You wanted to put 01 or not. It's your choice. Mine is already registered with the name of Rohit Shirudkar. So that's why I'm entering 01. So in your case, you won't enter 01. Make sure you type your email address correctly. And the phone number is very important because the communication, whatever communication the corporate tutorials will do with you, that will be through the WhatsApp. So please make sure that you enter your WhatsApp number over here or else you won't get any updates or any communication from corporate tutorials just because you haven't entered your WhatsApp number. So please remember this step is very important. Put your WhatsApp number over here so that you will get each and every details related to your free courses as well as paid courses. Okay, after that just click on register. As soon as you click on the register, an email will be triggered from the corporate tutorials. So just log into your Google account, whatever the Google account you have mentioned in the registration process of corporate tutorials. Just click on that and inside your Google account you will see the email like this is your username. And to set your password, visit the following address. Just click on this link, your password will get reset. Now, this is the default password which CorpTut has generated for you. What you do is just click backspace and make this thing blank. And what I'll do is I'll just put my password over here. Okay. So as soon as you enter the password, just click on reset password. As soon as you reset your password, it will ask you for a login. So now here I have to enter my user ID, that is 01, and the password which we entered just previously, and just click on login. As soon as you click on login, something like this will get open where your name should pop up and there are no courses over here inside. There's no course found. You can see this, like there's no course found. So click on the CorpTut logo. You will again come to the home page. Now click on the get free demo and click on the any course you choose, like CS executive December 2019 attempt free trial or June 2020 attempt free trial. Whatever your attempt is, you can choose it. That's completely your decision. You can you can just check one out of it or all three out of them. All of them are free. That has been embedded into your package. So it's completely your decision and all of them are free. You don't have to pay anything for this. So as soon as you click on enroll for free, Make sure you are logged in when you are clicking on enroll for free. On the top right side corner, there should be a logout button appear. That means you are logged in inside the corporate tutorials platform. Okay, now as soon as you click on this, you will get like two courses. The two courses I've clicked on two. Some of you might click on three courses, so there will be three. They will see three. Now we will check for the CS Executive December 2019 attempt free trial. Now click on that. As soon as you click on that, this interface will open where you can see the profile of Unique Academy, the lectures, and all the 8 subjects of your CS Executive. There are tax laws, jurisprudence, setting up of business entities, corporate and management accounting, security laws, financial statement and financial and strategic management, economic, business and commercial laws. So all of your 8 subjects are been included with all of the topics, and it's a revision as well as this can be a revision batch, or this can be also used for the preparation. So it's all up to you how you wanted to study. And there's a teaching quality. You already know about the Unique Academy. They teach their teaching quality, and you can also utilize this platform for your studies. You can think about it. Now this is a focus mode which corporate tutorials have implemented. As soon as you click on any topic, now I'm clicking on the tax law subject. You just click on this, the video will load. Just play that. And as soon as you play, the video will start. And there are settings. Now you can play this in 720p, 540p, 360p. It's completely your decision. And you can also go for a speed, like if you are revising it, you don't have to watch the entire video. You can run the video on a 2x speed. Again, it's your decision. It's completely dependent on you. Now there is one more feature over here, like whenever you see the video, and suppose like you have completed your video, you can see this mark complete button. As soon as you click on that, in your records you can see this percentage got increases by 1%. Like that means, like whenever the next time you come on the platform, once again you can see this as a right tick button, so that you can make track of your videos, like what have you seen videos in your past. So this is just a feature from corporate tutorials where you can make you can track your progress, and so that you won't miss any lecture, or you won't repeat your lecture seeing it twice or thrice again and again. Now this is a focus mode I am referring to. You know how to come here. You can actually see all the 8 subjects and all the topics already over here. So I hope you will enjoy this free demo. This is exclusively for the December attempt and June 2020 attempt students. Please register yourself with the corporate tutorials, and please fill up all the information correctly so that CorpTut will get in touch with you for more attractive offers. And keep learning, guys. Thank you for being a part of CorpTut.